This is Jonathan. Jonathan is a man. Jonathan has no say about what happens to tiny humans before they're born, because Jonathan does not have a uterus. Just saying. Just like with any human rights violation, if you're not directly involved, then you can't have an opinion. Take slavery, for example. Are you a slave, Jonathan? Are you a slave owner? Do you think slavery is wrong? So, obviously, when it comes to the treatment of tiny humans in the womb, unless you have a uterus, or you're a tiny human living in a uterus, you can't have an opinion. I know. Makes sense, right? This works out well, because tiny humans in the womb can't voice their opinions. They'll figure it out. If you don't have one of these bad boys, or girls, when it comes to killing tiny humans before they're born, and besides, men don't have anything to do with reproduction.